Now, Sage Creek Bobcats celebrating senior night by playing host to the top-ranked team in the county, Torrey Pines. Sean Park gets the Bobcats on the board when he gathers the rebound and hits the back of the net. But Torrey Pines gets two goals from Tyler Weinrich, helping the Falcons remain undefeated on the season. The final 3-1, Torrey Pines on top.